Hey guys, Chelsea here with Off Leash Canine Training. Here we have Arnie. He is a year old Swiss Mountain Dog. Just got dropped off for a 2-week board and train program. We have complaints from mom and dad that he is a heavy puller, which as you can see, he's a very, very large dog. So it's very hard for them to control him on a leash. So we're gonna see what he knows now, and then we're gonna come back in 2 weeks and see what his progress is. Arnie, good job. Arnie, come. Come. Come.
Good job.
Arnie, sit. Sit. Arnie, sit. Sit. Arnie, come. Yes. Come. Sit. Arnie, sit. Okay. Arnie. As you can see, he's a pretty big dog. So check back with us in 2 weeks and we'll show you our progress.
thank you guys enough for what you did to take this dog from being a huge pest that wouldn't listen to one that now listens to the commands that we need to have him. So it's absolutely tremendous. I can't believe the difference in this animal. It's absolutely great.
The program works. This is a very stubborn, hard dog, big dog. Well, he's tired now because Chelsea worked him over. But it's wonderful. You never felt like you don't have your dog for the 2 weeks he's in the program. Chelsea updates you with videos and with texts and Facebook notifications. Everything is perfect. And now he's just a better animal for us to even love more.
Would you recommend it to anybody else?
We'd recommend it to everybody. Off-leash training is for almost every dog, but definitely for the ones that are harder to train.
I would say it's the best way to go, too. Rather than just having a dog that's locked into your yard to be able to go around, you can take him everywhere. This is great. That's the great thing about the training. It's just not he's fenced in your yard. You can go anywhere with the animal, which is great.
Thanks, guys.